I look so stupid with this hat. I'm feeling more and more insecure by the minute.
Got to go, bro. Have fun.
Hey, no worries, man. Thanks for tuning in. You looking cute? You guys are lying. I know what cute looks like. Alright, I just woke up, so I'm gonna chill a little bit. I'm not gonna go too hard on the music department. We're just gonna relax. Get our mindset going. Dude, I might stream till super late. I started kind of late today, 8 p.m. I might stream till like 3, 4 a.m. in the morning. So it's like a 70-hour stream. I just ate too, so I'm fed. I'm well fed and just good to go here. If I lose once, if I die once, I'm taking off this hat. I feel very suppressed right now. I will blame the hat. I think your level 1 is too strong. You don't want to trade if you can. Avoid it. I'm surprised he's not playing aggressive. If Victor level 1, I would just go all the way in front of my face and just trade the shit out of me. He didn't start Q. He's actually trolling. Q's like the strongest tool at level 1 out of any champion. Did they change Q that much where it sucks? No way. If I knew, bro, if he started E, I would've went ham. I was just scared of his Q. I actually walked into that. Fuck, man. Didn't see us too well. Hey, game one, we're just warming up. I literally just woke up from my nap. And 5 minutes later, I turned my stream. He missed his E, I went in, landed everything, and I feel like I just didn't win that trade. Feels bad, man. At least we're winning CS. I don't know how this guy is CSing so poorly. Victor in lane is just too strong, man. Look at the trading pattern. He's versus LeBlanc. I feel kind of helpless. And my jungler is Kane, so I can't really play that aggressive. It's not like I have a Lee Sin or Xin Zhao. Like, I play Victor a lot. I feel like Victor's E is impossible to miss if you're good. You can't dodge it. You just don't have enough like reaction time to dodge it. You have to miss it on Victor, if anything. If that makes sense. Okay, I should just shove the wave in. I'm up like 10 CS-ish. I went for the CS this game because I know early game I don't win trades. So now he has recall, reset the lane, and then potentially fuck him up later. I boots, so we can maybe try to dodge Z. I don't like lane versus Victor so much. I don't know why a lot of people consider this like a counter matchup. If I can get a jungler that can like set me up with a gank early, because Victor is very, he doesn't have any escape, then yeah, I can win it. But if it's just pure 1v1, I don't think LeBlanc has the upper hand. Mm. So far, so good. I even dodged a Gragas gank. I don't think Victor will be roaming. That champion is not meant for roaming. If I see Victor top or bot right now, I'd be very surprised. No way, you're top, dude. No chance. There you are. Yikes. Oh, he got one. It's not too bad. Wait for his Q. After he Qs, I'm gonna go for a trade maybe. I'm up 10 CS exactly. I might start trading soon. My ignite didn't go off, man. So close. I think that would have killed him for sure. God damn it. Ignite range is so, that was so close. Still worth though, because Victor not having flash is worse than me not having flash. I still have W and should escape. He has no flash, he's just dead if someone gets onto him. This is the run to Gragas. Holy shit. Nice, good job. I got an assist, so that's nice. I'm gonna grab the fruits and go home. Go home to my lane. Ooh, fire dragon is huge. Oh, we're just doing it. Nice. Yeah, I need to push my lane ASAP. The only way we lose this fire if Greg steals it. There's no other way we lose this shit. I lose the cannon, but fuck it. Dragon is so much more important. I'm more of a dragon player than a cannon player, as we all know. Okay. But I think I've improved a lot this season. I got masters demoted, I think I'm masters again. That's awesome, bro. Wait, I can't tell if you're trolling. I mean, if you've never been masters before and you're consistent in getting masters, then yeah, that's a huge improvement. I'll be happy for you. Wow, we're actually making a comeback. Positivity all around. Let's fucking do this. Whoops. Missed my ultimate. Honeyfruit, please hook me up. Nope. I'll stay for a little bit. I still have a paw going. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I'm CSing pretty fucking well this game. I'm getting all the CS I should be getting. I'm like very focused this game one. He's gonna try to eat me here. Just shoot it, bro. Just give me your laser already. Nine CS at 11 minutes. Pretty much 100. Not too bad. And we've been fighting too. I've been roaming bottom and stuff, so this is a pretty high CS number. Potion. Can't kill him right now, so I'm just gonna push his lane. Oh, I'm gonna have to stay then. He just got destroyed. Just go home, dude. He's staying. If he doesn't stay, then I won't push his lane as fast. So he misses as many CS as possible. Okay, he's just trying to pot up. He cleansed. Better back, buddy. Dude, if Camille comes, I'm gonna be so upset. Yo, don't come. Did my best. Not too salty about that. It's not your fault, Hat. Oh shit. This guy doesn't give a shit. Them plates. Oh wait, oh my god, he almost killed him. With dude, that was actually a herald kill, man. I've never seen that before. The herald almost killed him. Okay, ain't got a lot of plates. Nice mid difference is showing. Got most of the little ones. Oh god. Over 3, we got this. No flash. I remember that you don't have flash. As you already died, that fucking blows. works for me. All right, good stuff. Do I need kill reduction this game? Not really. All right, going crazy then. Don't need Morelos at all. Sidestep that tornado, bro. No way for it to escape. I could have been dead if it hit me. Oh, my farm this game is so high. It's one of my highest CS games for sure. I feel like a competitive game. Like there's still action happening around the map. It's just that I haven't missed much CS, so my CS is super high. Victor's gonna match me bottom. He has no chance. I want to see them easily. I don't care about Gragas. Do we have a mountain? Why am I hitting this so hard? Wow, I just get free bot tower. What are they doing? Okay, cool. Dude, I'm 2 items at 19 minutes. This is huge. Not even like 2.5 items. Okay, I guess 3. The power of farming, man. If you don't miss CS, you just become insane. Holy, that was spooky. I actually got scared a little bit. Okay, then I'm here. Oh my goodness, dude. I got decap, bro. I'll one shot anyone on their team, even if there's a tank. Sound a little sick? No, I just took a nap. When I wake up from like sleeping, my voice just sounds like this. I don't know why. I'm not sick, 100%. I know it happens to some people too. And some people just wake up like naturally with perfect voice. I don't know how it works, bro. I'm just genetically
Bob's definitely
like this when I'm awake.
Let's go, Bobby Carey.
Hey, Dodgy, thanks for the four months, dude. Welcome back with the Prime. Oh, it's time to fight, guys. Got death cap and a flash. Oh, this is my moment. Right here. Is that smurfing? Mistimed it, but all good. I feel like this will be a good time for them to FF. Oh my god. Perfect game, dude. I'm not lying, I played this game super well. Like, I'm very proud of what I did this game. Not trying to suck myself off or anything. GG's. I like probably missed less than 10 CS this whole game. Dude, I'm just feeling it. It's the power nap.